following any incident. The proverbial question, the meme, the one that everyone is always asked by the manager. What could you have done differently? I recommend that nurses turn the tables, that you flip the script and you ask them, what could you have done differently to protect your employees? Or how could you have provided safe working conditions?